You're not autistic, you're just a little silly. And you cry when you have to leave the house, but that's unrelated.